We love Missi Pyle because she's hilarious and candid and fantastic. We're meeting Maddie for the first time here. Nice to see you.
And what about me?
I'm sure you have very good qualities. Maddie Hasson, does she have good qualities?
Daughter, and she's oftentimes the adult in the relationship.
I'm okay.
And the new YouTube show is called Impulse. And here's what's so hilarious. The folks at YouTube, after sending you guys through media coaching, sent us the talking points.
Pages.
Do you want to
just read them.
Can we have this?
This
is going to go. No, I took notes on my pages, and I wish I had brought them.
I wish you had too.
Describe what viewers can expect. Why would you guys do that? Come on, it's about conversation.
You can expect this.
Listen, YouTube cares.
I think people think of YouTube as just some guy has a camera.
Yeah. Well, it's a little bit different.
They're owned by Google.
So now
there's something going on over there, and I think they were trying to establish themselves as a real player. Like Cobra Kai was their first.
Sure.
I don't know if you know about that.
Very successful
with Ralph Macchio, and so I think that this is their first real stab at a great dramatic series, and they pulled out all the stops. And it actually is a really, really good show.
But I think they treated it as they do their other, free streaming, all that kind of stuff. Because they gave us a lot of freedom.
They did.
I mean, I didn't feel like they tried to interfere with the writing or the,
except when it came to
the media part.
The media coaching.
When we're the ones that are
representing all
of Google. Then they're really scared.
It's a billion-dollar company. But here is the thing, is I think a lot of people think that YouTube is self-created stuff, and what we're trying to say in the most long-winded way is YouTube actually hires professional people to do
Well, it is. I mean, it started out as anybody could put their stuff up on YouTube, and then they, Vevo became, is that how you pronounce it? Music, YouTube Red. And then they started to get into the original programming. Mm-hmm. And one of the first ones I did was Sing It, which was not as good as this one.
There you go.
We edit that out.
Wow, that coaching's really paid off.
Maddie, how good is this compared to other stuff that you've done?
It's the best.
Okay, there.
Yeah.
Perfectly.
It's the best. I usually get very nervous to do these kinds of things.
Right.
But with this show, it's a lot easier because...
You like it.
I'm so confident about it.
And it's about time travel?
It's about teleporting, which is different from time travel and not, it's a common misconception.
Okay, common misconception.
Right. Yeah.
That's talking point.
That is not in the notes.
Look at the talking point.
I know, I should.
So
transporting means you could blink and be sitting over there.
Yeah, my character, Henry, thinks that she has these seizures, and really it's her body vibrating back and forth trying to teleport.
Ah.
And when this traumatic event happens to her, she gets assaulted, she teleports out of this car, crushes the assailant's body with the car, and he becomes a paraplegic.
Ah.
Oh my goodness.
Why, as her mom, would you have named her Henry?
Her name is Henrietta.
What is the problem? See, I've read this online. What is the problem with the name Henry?
I don't know.
Henry?
I love it.
Okay.
I think it's cute.
It's a female's name. It's a male's name. It's a name.
Henry.
Henry.
So I named her that so I could go, Henry.
Perfect. Well, there you are.
She does.
All things have been explained. All episodes of Impulse drop.
Have they been explained?
To my satisfaction. On YouTube Red. On Morning News on our Memorial Day Monday. We're going to jump back here. Ladies, thank you both.
And there's a guy in training right now getting fired.
Right.
There's a head.